Black Friday, Good Friday, Feel Good Friday, Casual Friday, what does it all mean? Well, you'll find out these things and more. Black Friday is an informal name for the Friday after Thanksgiving Day in the United States. It's the day that many shops across the world and online now offer highly promoted sales, with shops opening very early. It's now thought of as the first day of the Christmas shopping season. Friday fact: in the nautical world, it's considered to be very unlucky to begin a voyage on a Friday. Good Friday is a Christian holiday commemorating the crucifixion of Jesus. It's observed on the Friday before Easter Sunday. It's also known as Holy Friday, Great Friday, Great and Holy Friday, and also Black Friday. Friday fact: in the UK and Australia, Friday is affectionately known in the workplace as Poets' Day. Friday the 13th. According to historians, the unlucky nature of the number 13 originated with a myth about 12 Norse gods having a dinner party. The trickster god Loki, who was not invited, arrived as the 13th guest and had one of the other gods shot with an arrow. It's now thought that the Friday the 13th superstition relates to the Last Supper, where there were 13 people present at the meal the night before Jesus' death on Good Friday. Friday fact: the fear of Friday the 13th is called Parascavide Catriophobia. Casual Friday: many corporate workplaces in the West have Casual Friday or Dress Down Friday, where employees can turn up in something more casual like jeans and a t-shirt instead of their smart business clothes. Friday fact: Friday feeling is the pleasure of knowing that it's the last day of the working week, making people feel more relaxed and easygoing on a Friday. Friday is the day of love. In Old English, it was known as Frigadag. The day was dedicated to the Norse goddess of love, Frigg. The spelling and pronunciation has changed over time to the Friday we know now. In many Latin languages, the word for Friday is also associated with the Roman goddess of love, Venus. Feel Good Friday! This is a really popular playlist on Spotify. A link is in the description. Dance and sing yourself into the weekend. Happy Friday! Thanks for watching. All our sources and further reading can be found in the description below. Please click subscribe, give the video a thumbs up, or add a comment. We will post new content on Pocket Chronicles every week.